the facility that will rise here in the next 12 months will turn garbage into electricity, provide energy for the equivalent of up to 16,000 homes, and eliminate the need for an additional landfill over the next 40 years. It will produce energy that is not dependent on fossil fuels, or finite fuels as I like to call them, and will help our country in its goal of moving forward towards domestic sources of renewable energy.
One, two, three.